your dreams turn into nightmares, and you drown yourself in your tears. I hope you fall in love with a girl that breaks your heart.
Oh my gosh. Well, my reaction is clearly stated in the 7 Instagram videos that I posted after I heard myself on the radio for the first time. Honestly, it was like unlike any other feeling I've ever had in my life. You know, it's something that like I feel like I've written in my journal about and dreamt about my entire life, and then to have that happen was just really exciting. I'll never forget it. Well, we get in a little huddle, and my guitar player and bass player are both named Max, and then my drummer is named Tyler. And so we go 1, 2, 3, and then we go Tiffany, Tyler, and the Maxes. And we do like a little group chant thing right before we go on, and gets us all real hyped up for the show.
Hurts you every time you see me smile.
I bit myself. I eat tuna fish every day. I know that sounds gross, but I really like tuna. Let's see. Peanut butter is a big one. I like Friends, so I watch Friends. And then obviously a wardrobe full of, you know, 50s and 60s inspired outfits is a must have. I mean, gosh, that's hard. I mean, I've got to have some 90s boy bands on there, obviously. I need Def Leppard there for sure. Shania Twain. I need Nick Jonas, obviously, and Jonas Brothers. Gosh, I would love Taylor Swift to come, you know, make an appearance. Gosh, I think that's almost everyone. I'm sick of all the lies, and I'm tired of your friends. Yeah, of course. I mean, I love a lot of boy bands, and I would say I have a weakness, and he usually has a guitar strapped to his back and a spotlight on his face. And I went to a concert, and afterwards I went home and wrote that song, and you know, it's just fangirling. It's just a true story. My favorite song to perform is definitely Band Boy, because I feel like on this tour it's like a bunch of fangirls in the audience, you know, and they're obsessed with boy bands, as am I. And we just relate to each other on a whole different level when I play that song.
Spray paint all your secrets in your yard.
Nick Jonas. I don't think it really counts though, because I like saw him through the window. Totally fangirled. I had to pull my car over. It was a whole ordeal. Totally fangirled. I mean, honestly, I got to meet Taylor Swift, and I really just respect her as a businesswoman and as a songwriter, and I mean, I love what she's done with her career, and absolutely look up to her. And so it was really cool to meet her, just because I really do look up to her in so many ways.
And you lose it all in Vegas. I hope you're satisfied with second best for life.
I would have to say it was either the Britney Spears show that I went to in Vegas or Taylor Swift's show. It's just like both of those shows were productions, you know what I'm saying? And I love the details of shows, and right. I'm very much, I guess I have a lot of attention to the details. And so it's just like you can tell like they have it's a production, it's like a huge thing, and I just love that. Honestly, I just love being on stage, performing songs that I probably either wrote on my kitchen floor or on my bed. You know, it's just cool to see how they translate, and it's amazing seeing people sing along to the songs. Gosh, you know, honestly, I'm having the best time meeting everybody, you know, and I like to take lollipops out to meet everyone in line before the show, because they stand out there for so long. And so I like going and I like meeting them, and honestly it's just been the coolest experience getting to meet people that I've talked to for years online, you know, meet them face to face and have that connection. So I'm just loving every moment of it. You don't wanna leave the light. I am shooting a music video right after this, and going on a radio tour, my first radio tour, kind of my first like radio push in the fall. I'm really excited about that. I'll be playing at more schools, which I love. Oh my gosh, I love going to schools and getting to meet the kids and telling them my story. And I'll be doing that simultaneously with the radio tour.
I hope your dreams turn into nightmares and you drown yourself in your tears. I hope you fall in love with a girl that breaks your heart.